The Denso bike in the left side, Vance and Hines in the right. .673, 203 miles an hour. Angie Smith goes to the top with the second fastest speed. Make that third fastest speed in the history of the NHRA.
Motorcycle career in 2004, and for the first time, she'll start on Sunday from the number one spot. You've received hugs from your team, from your competitors. How long have you dreamed of this moment?
You know, you always dream of all the things you want to do, but you can't do. And the only reason why I say you can't do is because there's so many elite people in this class. It is so tough out here. For me to be number one, you know, I'm so proud. This Denso team's, it is so bad. You know, the testament is, we did a motor swap in 30 minutes on my bike. And, you know, I was pretty bummed after the last round because I didn't get to make the run. And, you know, I asked Matt what's out there, and he said, you know, 75's out there. To go my career best is 73, to go 203. I couldn't be more proud of my entire team. I give this one to my entire team because they did a motor swap in 30 minutes. You know, my sponsors, Denso, everybody that helps us, Mark Stock, Seth, Greg Butcher Trucking, Worldwide Bears, everybody that helps us. You guys stand behind us, and I couldn't be more proud. I'm bringing you a hat home as the number one qualifier, and hopefully I can get a blue one tomorrow.